Question. Two runners starting together run on a circular path, taking 6 and 8 minutes respectively to complete one round. How many minutes later do they meet again for the first time on the start line, assuming constant speeds? Options: A. 8, B. 24, C. 32, and D. 60. Solution. Let A and B be the two runners. It is given that A takes 6 minutes to complete one circular round. This means that the times at which A will be back on the start line are 6th minute, 12th minute, 18th minute, 24th minute, etc. It is also given that B takes 8 minutes to complete one circular round. This means that the times at which B will be back on the start line are 8th minute, 16th minute, 24th minute, 32nd minute, etc. Thus, the time at which A and B meet again for the first time equals the LCM of 6 and 8, that is 24th minute. The right answer to the question is option B.
Hope you all like this video. For more videos and update on the upcoming free classes, you can be part of our WhatsApp group and Telegram group. To be part of the WhatsApp group, you can just text to this number, and to be part of the Telegram group and Telegram channel, you can just search Christie's Classes in Telegram. In the Telegram group, daily live free quizzes happen at 9 p.m. on general aptitude. You can be part of that quiz also. And if you want live free classes for general aptitude, you can download an Academy mobile application and search this profile, Christie Burgess, and you can see 300 plus pre-recorded videos, and upcoming daily live classes happen at 11 a.m. Monday to Friday, 11 a.m. free classes happen in this profile. So you're welcome to attend this free classes also, and more YouTube video details are given here. And these are the details of the full courses or the paid courses in an Academy platform, which you can get by taking an Academy Plus subscription with the referral code CC10. Hope to see you in the upcoming video. Thank you.